just remember where we started the evening. We started the evening back in 1975 with the launch of Old 55. And we are all going back there now. I'm going to get the house lights to come up again, please, boys. Because one of the reasons why Old 55 was so popular so quickly was we were just there at the time when Countdown went to colour. And that was a tremendous boost for our career and also for, you know, Skyhook, Sherbet, Ted Mulry Gang, bands like that. So we're all going back there now. So now we're all going to imagine that it's Sunday night, 6 o'clock, you've all gathered in the lounge room. Mum's brought out the cheese on toast or the leftover roast. That's not good enough now, Mums, is it? Nowadays you've got to bring out some Jamie Oliver thing with avocado drizzled with some other avocado and nestled on some fucking thing. But anyway, cheese on toast did it back then. And you're all gathered in the lounge room, Dad switched on the telly, Channel 2, 6 o'clock, and you've all tuned in to watch your favourite television show called... Countdown now. All you have to do is raise your arms up in the air, if you can. That's it. Wave them from side to side. Look at you. You look just like the crowd at Countdown in 1975. You look beautiful, boys and girls. Just to complete the picture, girls, I want you to do what the girls used to do in the crowd back at Countdown. Lift up your tops. We've got one. I'm only joking. Arms up in the air, waving from side to side. Now, girls, I am serious now. I do want you to do what the girls used to do in the crowd back at Countdown. On the count of three, I want you to yell out, "We love you, Wilbur!" And then a big scream, all right? "We love you, Wilbur!" And then a big scream. On the count of three. Here we go. One, two.
It brings back so many fond memories, thank you.
Great, if we could have some of the girls joining in on the screaming, that would be good.
A daydream junior high school, we used to harmonize. Me and Frankie and Jimmy, and some of the guys. We were singing oldies, but they were easy. I remember when,
beautiful,
we practiced in a subway, in a lobby, or a hall, crowded in a doorway, singing doo-wops to the wall. And if we went to a party and they wouldn't let us sing, we'd lock ourselves in the bathroom and nobody could get in. For an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, a place we almost found. And the girls would gather round us, and our heads would really swell. We'd sing songs by the moon glow, tones and the bells.
And when we sang sincerely,
we really sang it high. Even though it was falsetto, we almost reached the sky. We've sung a lot of changes since 1955, and a lot of bad arrangements we tried to harmonize. Now they've turned into oldies, but we were newies then. And today when I play my old 45s, I remember when we were looking for an echo, an answer to our sound, a place to be in harmony, a place we to be in harmony.
Thank you so much for joining in and seeing.